Marvin, one of the things people loved about the fight game when you were at your peak in the 1980s was that there were four great fighters who were basically fighting around the same weight class, yourself, Roberto Duran, Tommy Hearns, and Ray Leonard, and among you, you fought nine times. These days, you know, we've got two guys who are considered the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world, in Floyd Mayweather Jr. and in Manny Pacquiao, and no one knows if they will ever fight each other. Mayweather announcing this week that he's going to fight Victor Ortiz in September. But what are your thoughts about the state of boxing in the sense that we haven't been able to get these guys together yet?
Well, there's a lot more money now than what it was when I was fighting. But I believe I would like to see Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather Jr. Get it on. I mean, just think about it. I mean, there's a $100 million fight. There's no other fighter, I think, in the world of history of boxing that ever made this kind of money. And I believe that that if they get this thing on, it can really boost up boxing and bring boxing alive a little bit, because I think that that's what we need. Either we're going to join all the titles together, whether WBC, the WBA, or the IBF, or the WBO. I mean, come on, man. Hey, let's have a box off. Let's bring back only one champion. And these are the kind of fights that we need to see that are, they're both experienced fighters, Floyd Mayweather Jr. and Pacquiao. So there's not really much danger in the sense of them getting hurt, because they are professional fighters.
If they end up fighting, and perhaps it's as early as next spring, what do you think happens?
Well, are you trying to say, do you want me to choose which one I want?
That's exactly what I'm saying, Mr.
I figured that's what you were trying to say. No, I think that Pacquiao, to be honest with you, I would tell you another story. You know, it's almost like a Hagler-Leonard fight, you know, in a sense. Because here's a guy that wants to dictate to another person and wants to tell you what he wants to do. You know, I want you to take a drug test and all these things or whatever, and I think that Pacquiao is right. If I decide to do one, you got to take one too. I mean, hello, who are you? Who are you? I mean, come on. If you want to fight, let's fight. Let's stop all this nonsense. Let's show the people out there. Let's give the people what they want to see, and they want to see a good fight. And hopefully that none of the fighters get hurt, you know. But the public is demanding this kind of fight, and I think it's great for boxing.
Few fighters gave the public more of what they wanted than Marvelous Marvin Hagler over the course of his Hall of Fame career. Marvin, thanks so much for joining us. It sounds like you think Manny might win.
It's my pleasure being here.
Enjoy the weekend.
Yeah, I believe so.
You do.
Thank you very much.
Okay, a vote for Manny. Thank you very much.
I know
sir.
You was waiting for that. Ciao, ciao. Arrivederci.